New overnight, three men were carjacked in Northwest Detroit. Police say the men were sitting in a car when they were approached by several guys in a driveway at a home near Auburn and Midland Street. The suspect used guns to force three men out of the car, then took off in it. The victims flagged down officers who were in the area. Those officers were able to track down two of the suspects and recover two guns. Right now, a couple of those suspects, however, are still on the streets. If you know anything about this crime, as always, you're urged to call Detroit police. Right now.